Hi, I'm Vanelli, product evangelist for Skylum, and I would like to show you how to create custom sky objects for the Augmented Sky AI tool. Let's get started. Now, we have this beautiful image of this heart. Now, to make this work, what we need to do is convert the background to a solid black. So let's start with a black and white tool. And I'm just gonna come in and take the luminance and move everything over to the left. And now we're getting that background nice and black. I'll do the same thing to the light tool, and we'll move it to black here. Great. So now that we have it prepared, we need a black background, and the cloud looks great. Let's export this and save it to our disk. Now here's a quick tip. It's best to store all of your assets in the same location. I like keeping mine with my photography. So here's my sky objects. I'll double click and select that folder. All of this will be the same, and I'll click export. Great. Now that we built our object and we stored it in a location we'll remember, let's add it to our image. From here, clicking on the Edit tab, let's click on the Augmented Sky tool, and we'll choose Custom. Now click the plus icon, and we'll browse the computer for the object we just created. And now we included it into the Augmented Sky objects. Click the place object and let's move it into position. I like it right about here. Now here's a little trick. You see this little line coming through? Well, let's create a mask. And I'm going to paint on just the cloud itself. So that's how you create a custom sky object for the Augmented Sky AI tool. Now visit Skylum.com for more educational videos. I'm Vanelli with the product evangelist team for Skylum. Thanks for watching.